New technology is changing the world. It's changing every part of our society. It's going to impact politics, social systems, our personal lives, you name it, things will be changed. And the question is, will they be changed in positive ways or negative ways? Are there things that we could do which we can't even think about at the moment because we have such an incredibly narrow slice of the population involved in deciding what to do? Most of the people creating new technology are white men, and women, 50% of the world, are left out of it.